Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist. They burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
Yeah, Arab witches live a hard life. Their countries are oppressed and occupied by the one male god. Arab witches learn to hide, they live in the dark. They are forced to live a secret life.
Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
Your Arabian witches dance in your dreams. Your Arabian witches dance in your fantasy with me.
Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
Yeah, US Wicca witch live in a free land. These Arab witches live under the dictatorship of the fundamentalistic monarchies. They can never behave free. If they do, they get killed.
Arab witches dance in your dream. Arab witches dance in your fantasy with me. When the night has come and you lay in your bed, you can dream how it would be to be a free Arabian witch.
Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
In Europe, the Middle Ages are past. In Arabia, it's a time right now. In the Middle Ages, the fundamentalists kill and torture every witch in Europe. They hunt free peasants everywhere and kill them. That's how it is right now everywhere in the Arabian land.
Arab witches dance in your dream. Arab witches dance in your fantasy with me. When the night has come and you lay in your bed, you can dream how it would be to be a free Arabian witch.
Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
Yeah, the people are oppressed in Arabia, like the European people being in the Middle Ages.
Your Arabian witches dance in your dreams. Your Arabian witches dance in your fantasy with me.
Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
Arab witches dance in your dream. Arab witches dance in your fantasy with me. When the night has come and you lay in your bed, you can dream how it would be to be a free Arabian witch. And you lay in your bed, you can dream how it would be to be a free Arabian witch.
Whoa, Arab witches, they burn you, they hunt you, they stone you to death. You have to hide by day and night, and the United Nations behave like you don't exist.
Your Arabian witches dance in your dreams. Your Arabian witches dance in your fantasy with me. Arab witches dance in your dreams. Arab witches dance in your fantasy with me. When the night has come and you lay in your bed, you can dream how it would be to be a free Arabian witch.